Jackson's Someday the Sun Will Shine. Somebody's written into me for that over the last couple of weeks. I think I've lost the letter. I'm awfully sorry, but you wanted it for a special occasion. From Llandudno, North Wales. Ooh, Richard, what are we going to do with you? You could drive me crackers if I wasn't so already. There I was yesterday, quietly having my dinner and listening to the show, and next minute I'm choking on my corn. You've done it again, i.e. played a request for Mr. Rylett on the wrong day. The Sunday, October the 3rd, in red letters on the card was there for a reason, you know. Mind you, last year it was a month too soon, so a week is an improvement, I guess. But think of the poor lad living in the south, waiting for his tape this week. I'm taping the show for him. It'll be a case of Don Garner. Don Varner, tear-stained face. You could, of course, redeem yourself by playing that Tammy Terrell track again this week, anytime between 12 and 2. I don't think I can go another week without hearing it. That's from Uncle Mort, 5 after 12, A Cellar Full of Soul, and this is Tammy.
Sometimes I walk the city streets where our laughter fill the air. But since you said goodbye to me, there's sadness everywhere. At night,
great discoveries in the Motown vaults. Tammy Terrell, It's a Lone, Lonely Town. Fantastic record. Now, studio guests today, if you weren't listening earlier on, are Soul Sam and Tony Rounds. We're just talking about the next record, actually, that Sam's lined up, which is a really great oldie that we don't hear too much these days. It brought back memories for me, because I can remember finding a 100-count box in a warehouse in Philadelphia in 1973, picking it up just because I knew the name of the guy. But when it came back here, I think it's probably the only 100-count box that ever was found. And what's even more annoying is I haven't even got it anymore. But Tony, we're just saying as well, when you worked at Cheapo in Soho in London, which was one of the haunts for all collectors, wasn't it?
That's right, I worked 70s. There. I followed my good friend Adrian Crosdell, who was my predecessor down there, and
amongst the various sources we used to buy records in bulk from was a friend of everybody in this room, Mr. Anderson of King's Lynn.
And, the man.
Yes. John used to, John at that time, so busy selling Northern things, wasn't really too disposed towards flogging what were then current records. And Graham Stapleton, my boss, used to buy box loads from John. And he, well, I remember one day a box turning up, which I guess Graham had paid John 5p, 10p tops for each. Must have been at least 30 or 40 copies of If You Want a Love Affair in there. We put them out in the stall at 20 pence each. Apart from the one I kept, we sold them all. So.
Incredible. What a great story. Let's go back to the record that started that one off for the Good Time label.
That's right. It's our friend Spider Turner and Gotta Get Myself Together.
Sounds brilliant now. That's Spider Turner for the Good Time label. Also, of course, recorded by Kenny Carter on RCA. I've got to get myself together. 10 after 12, Jazz FM. A cellar full of soul, a couple of writing competitions this week. Firstly, to win together a 7 all-nighter tickets. The Northern and Modern Soul Get Together All-Nighter returns to the King's Hall in Stoke on Saturday, October the 30th. Two rooms in a capacity of 2,000 makes it a major event. To win a pair of tickets for that night, can you name any of the three Togetherness DJs? Any three Togetherness DJs? DJs will run this competition over the next 4 weeks as well. Drop me a line this week, Richard Serling, Cellar Full of Soul, care of Jazz FM, PO Box 3, Manchester M53EJ. And for the Togetherness magazine, the new magazine, issue 3, is published on October the 30th for that all-nighter, and we have subscriptions over the next 5 weeks worth £10 each for answering the following question. If you can name the incredible band supporting Barbara Lynn at the recent Togetherness Soul Weekender in Blackpool. The magazine contains a free exclusive Rare Soul CD as usual, plus articles from Dave Godin, myself, Ralph T, Big Mix Club Roundup, plus many other new contributors, DJs and collectors alike. So 60 pages, and it's out at the end of the month. Once again, the entry to Richard Serling's Cellar Full of Soul, care of Jazz FM, PO Box 3, Manchester M53EJ. Lots of you to say hi to, lots of club information, and from Soul Sam, some great music I've got a feeling today.
Yeah, we're into Detroit for the next one. I said I can't resist the Detroit connection, can I? This time it's Teresa Lynn. And what a tune, It's Love.
Never.
written by Van McCoy and recorded in Detroit. Teresa Lindsay for Correct Tone Records. It's Love, one of many great selections you're going to be hearing between now and 2 o'clock. Studio guest here, Sol Salmon from Westside Records and London, Tony Rounds. Steve Pilkington in Heaton, Mersey, Stockport, thanks for your letter. You've given me an idea, actually. I'm sure many of you would wish to correspond with Barbara Lynn. I can't really give her address out, but if you'd like to drop me any letters here to the station, I promise they'll be sent straight on to the lady. And knowing Barbara, I'm sure she'll get back to you. Steve, you thoroughly enjoyed the Blackpool Weekender. It was a superb set she did, and I'll make sure that your letter gets out to her. Janet Singleton in Longton near Preston. Dear Richard, would you please play a request on A Cellarful of Soul for Kevin Willoughby from Blackpool, who's been ill for a few months now. Tell him I hope he soon finds out what the problem is and will then be back to his usual laughing self. We'll get something in for you later. Michael O'Dell in Rose-on-Sea, Colwyn Bay. Say a bleak hello, please, to my daughter Sarah Smart, and say get well real quick after your operation. Lots of love from Daddy, and thanks for those photographs you sent through, and one of Sarah herself. And finally, for the time being, hello, Richard. Just a quick note to say thank you for asking about the camera last week. Could you please also thank Big Mick, Eddie Edmondson and Bran Breeze, who contacted me about it. You still haven't managed to find it, though, Freddie, so if anybody does know about that camera that went missing at the weekend, then let us know. And finally, Dave Paxton, hopefully you now have your book, The In Crowd, or certainly you will have been contacted by Mike and Stuart. They were horrified that it hadn't made it through 15 after 12. Martin, back with your selections.
Yes, and we're back to Detroit again, yeah, with another record that's been vastly underplayed over the last 20 years or so. Marisha Gatti, Love's What You Want. Great mission.
Gatti for the Poopan label from Detroit, yeah. 18 after 12.
Can we make a comment on that label then?
I'll tell you what, I'll make a comment about this next record and say it's one of the best things for ages, isn't it? I had this played down the phone to me by somebody, and I think John Anderson had a few copies recently for about 50 quid each, but they flew out.
That's right. It's the artists on it read Hodges, James, Smith and Crawford. And after that mouthful, the title is Let's Pick Up the Pieces, and what a tune
this
it is.
This is one for the back room at the Howard next week,
sure,
isn't
is
it?
Sure,
yeah. Fantastic
is.
Record. I
great soul music on A Cellar Full of Soul. Isn't that one of those where the demos are of the other side and it's dead common on a demo, but you can't find the issue and the B-side's better?
Yes, I think you're right. There's many over the years,
why,
aren't
why
there?
Do they do that? I know they don't do it intentionally. But...
No, the Majoba is the real case in point. Yeah.
That's right. Oh, is that like that as well, is it?
Oh, it is. Oh, yeah.
Tony, you were just telling us when we were recounting the names there, Hodges, James Smith and... Crawford.
And indeed, the Crawford is Carolyn Crawford, much beloved, I guess, of all of us for her fantastic Motown and Philly records and of the funk fans for the things she did with Bo Hannon a bit later on.
Yeah.
I was just saying to Martin that about a year ago, A.D. Crosdale was talking to me about Hodges, James Smith and Crawford. It looks like he and obviously Kent Records have the rights to that material, so if you'd like to see that out, just give A.D. a tug.
I know that Ronnie McNear recorded on that label as well, I think, didn't he? Or wrote some stuff for that label, and I think Kim Weston mentioned Hodges, James and Smith as being part of her entourage.
I think it's actually a Mickey Stevenson label. I think he had after People when James Brown put the People label over.
But fine.
Don't quote me on that.
All right, this next record will play for Anne and Trevor in Flint, North Wales, or from Anne and Trevor in Flint in North Wales, to Joe in Milford Haven. Joe, you're celebrating a birthday today. Congratulations to you from all your friends in the area. And the message to you is that the years have been very kind. It's just the weekenders that are the problem. So your friends are obviously out on the scene every weekend. Forthcoming guests on the programme, by the way, Ginger on the show on Sunday, the 17th of October. He'll be bringing us in line with some new... delicacies for the dinner table, no doubt. And Dean will be on the show the week before Togetherness, Sunday the 24th, giving us an insight in some of the things you'll be hearing in the Modern Room at Togetherness 7 at the King's Hall in Stoke. Right now it's an insight into next week at the Howard, one of the great little venues here tucked away in the countryside. If you haven't been, then do check it out. It's our last one of the year this year. It's one of those venues, we don't know whether it'll be here next year or not, so don't miss it. It's great. About 10 DJs on, all fighting for the decks there with some great stuff. Martin, this next one is Hallelujah, what I've actually got.
Yeah, it's quite a hard one. Did you get it off John?
Was
it off John?
Where I got it from now.
Was it off John, was it?
David Withers, Esquire.
Dave. Hey, they turn off some stuff, don't they?
I'll say they do. Dave and Rod, over the years, great stuff.
Yes, absolutely excellent. Mm. They've actually, or Dave has turned up for himself, one that was exclusive to Rod Dealer. He's turned up by Carbon Copies. Now, I'm crossing fingers that he might do something with that. That is one for the future. Yeah. Just listen out for it, folks.
Well, is he living in the States now, Dave?
Yes, he is, yeah.
Right,
he's coming back for the Yarmouth weekend.
Oh, right. Yeah. He's going to get lots of stuff out there, isn't he?
That's right, yeah.
You must mention Yarmouth, because I've not had any flyers through for that. That's coming up in
October 23rd, 4th and 5th. And we're going to play there, as at the Howard, this next tune, which is... unbelievable. It's a track I went down last night to Butch's to pick up, really. Mm. It's the Experience Unlimited, and You've Got to Tell Me.
You say you love me, and you want me every day. Girl, I know your love is good, that's why I want to stay. But what can I do if I can't get next to you? You got me so hung up, I don't know what to do. You've got to tell me how much you love you. You've got to tell me how much you love you. Every time I see you, you always look the same. But when I'm in your presence, you never, never call my name. I wanna love you like no one has done before. But how can a guy love a girl if she keep on closing the door? You've got to tell me how to love you. You've got to tell me how to love you. Why don't you tell me, baby, how to love you and to hold you? Thank you.
great soul record from Los Angeles. You've Got to Tell Me by Experience Unlimited, one of the great featured tracks today by our studio guest, Soul Sam, Tony Rounds, with his great stuff between 1 and 2. Do listen to some great stuff there as well, something on the deep side, no doubt, as well. Club information next Saturday, the best in upfront and connoisseur soul at the Howard. That's with Terry Jones, Mike Stevens, Dean, Andy Davis and yours truly in the Modern Room. Soul Sam, Bob Hinsley, Barry Malady, Steve Plum and Ian Bad Vibes in guest back room. £6 in, 9 through 2. Togetherness 7, Saturday the 30th of October at the King's Hall in Stoke. Myself, Soul Sam, Glyn Thornhill, Roger Williams, Terry Jones, Dean, Gary Dennis, Andy Davis and Gavin Page in the Modern Room, with Ginger, Dave Everson, Derek Allen, Chris King, Bob Hinsley, Terry Davis and Kev Roberts in the Northern Room. New Year's Eve, the Princess Hotel, Applejack's Nightclub in Manchester. Booking now on 0161 236 5122. And in Bolton, the next big all-nighter at the Albert Halls comes up on Friday, the 22nd of October, with myself, Bob Hinsley, Ginger, Barry Malady, Terry Davis, Steve Thomas, Rob O'Flanny and Chris King. £8 pay on the door. Today in Bury, the Bury Sports Club, 7.30 through late. That's a groundbreaking soul gig. If you're into 60s connoisseur stuff, that's the place to be. Soul and R&B as well. Admission is free, as Steve's way of thanking everyone for their get well wishes. So check that one out tonight. More details 0161 764 3995. This coming Thursday, Pete Robertson guests in action as usual at Dog and Partridge, Medlock Road, Woodhouses, Failsworth, Classic Northern Soul and Tamla Motown. And the big one this Friday is Lowton Civic Hall. This Friday, the 8th of October, 8 through 2. And I need to make it clear to you that the problems regarding the lights in the main room have now been sorted out. Plus, there'll be a surprise this month's event. So check it out this coming Friday night, Lowton Civic Hall, Hesketh Meadow Lane, Lowton, near Wigan. 8 through 2, three rooms there, of course, now, which is excellent for all true soul lovers. Next Saturday, the Bay Soul Club presents at the Morecambe AFSC Club, Lancaster Road in Morecambe, a soul night, Northern Soul and Motown, and 70s crossover as well. Admission is £3 for non-members, £2 for members. And also next Saturday, Oakfields, Northern Soul and Tamla Motown, 100% pure classics. Next Saturday, the 9th of October, 8 through late at the Oakfield Club, Oakfield Sale. Also next Saturday, the Queens, Bassford, Stoke-on-Trent. Saturday, October the 9th, Motown and Northern Soul, 9 through 2 with Tot Tony and Colin. Admission £3.50 before 10, £4 after 10. And that's it for next weekend. 29 after midday. A cellar full of soul, Jazz FM, and we're back with more great soul music after this.
Smith Knight Fay Audi have made it even easier to find the right approved used Audi. As the largest approved used Audi retailer in the UK, Smith Knight Fay Audi have an unrivaled choice of around 150 Audis available at any one time. Their price check policy makes sure that their prices are the most competitive you'll find. Every approved Audi from Smith Knight Fay Audi comes with a 12-month guarantee. And right now, you'll get up to 2 years free servicing as well. All you have to do is choose the Audi you want. It's a tough job, but someone has to do it. Smith Knight Fay Audi in Bolton and Stockport. For details, call 0161 282 4444.
Classic automobiles.
Hi there, I believe you've got a 1965 Aston Martin DB5?
Yes, sir, but it's a 64.
Oh, could you sit in it for me?
Right, sir, I'm sitting in it.
Could you turn the ignition on? Slowly.
BT has cut the cost of national weekend calls to just 2p per minute, whilst keeping local weekend calls at just 1p per minute. What's more, with BT also giving you 1 hour's worth of inclusive call time every month, the weekend's never been a better time to hear the one you love. BT. Stay in touch.
Minimum call charge 5p, 1 hour call time at local weekend rates. Certain exclusions apply.
It's Swing Time. Swing is this year's dance sensation, and the most swinging sounds around are on Swing Time. Swing Time, a double CD of classic swing tracks and the hottest new bands, featuring Louis Prima, Ella Fitzgerald, Cherry Pop and Daddies, the Ranger Lato Giants, and many, many more.
Walk on, you're looking good.
Swing Time on Jazz FM Records, available now.
Soul as deep as you like. With Richard Serling.
Seems like it's been so long since I've been lonely. This old love in my heart still beats strongly.
still got some very special dedications to do between now and 1 o'clock. 1 through 2, Tony Rounds joins us with some great music, and some of the stuff that's been released recently on your compilations, Tony, has really impressed me, in particular the Otis LaVille that you put together. I guess that was all your concept, the Mayfield High, was it?
Well, yeah, it was as soon as I found out that I was going to be working with the Brunswick material, which kind of came to me when West Side amalgamated with the Demon Ed Cell set up. You know, it was more or less the first thing I rushed into production. I think all three of those guys in that period of their career made some fantastic records, and nobody's ever collected them up in one place at any one time. And you know, we all know most of those records. We've all played Help Yourself by Billy Butler and whatever, but it refreshed the memory of a lot of them for a lot of people, and they just sound all so great together. And
they
it's a good tribute to three artists who, you know, really are at the core of the Northern Soul scene, as far as I'm concerned.
That's right, that was a great record, by the way. Minnie Jones from Los Angeles. Remember that one from around the time of the Blue Rooms in Sale, those Thursday night sessions, actually.
It's another of those things that just doesn't get played and seems to have disappeared altogether, but what a tune it's got.
Yeah, Shadow of a Memory, that's for the Sugar label from Los Angeles.
Yeah.
The next one's from Detroit.
Yes, we're back to the favoured city.
Home.
Exactly. These are the Protégés. Again, another record that's vastly underplayed, but deserves another spin. You Can't Defeat Girl.
Great record. Hard to believe that's never been a monster, actually. The Protégés and You Counterfeit Girl. Superb.
I know. I mean, I don't actually know how rare it is. It's one I got recently off John Manship. Wasn't particularly dear, but I suspect that is sort of slightly harder than people think.
Superb. Yeah. Some hot news in from Neil Rushton. The All For You Salvation Tour All Night, originally planned for October the 16th, will now take place on December the 18th. The reason for the rescheduling is problems confirming the main act, a major soul artist with a live band who hopefully will be available for December the 18th, so we'll keep you informed at that one. The Strange World of Northern Soul in the City event in Liverpool went exceedingly well the other week, and Neil would like me to pass on thanks from himself and Ian for everyone's support and for proving that Northern Soul can flourish in Liverpool. The atmosphere was brilliant, and on a personal note, it was fantastic to warm up for Phil Sachs and Rob Bellas. It was the first time they DJed since their time at the Twisted Wheel, and watching them play records was really nostalgic. Tammy Levette loved the crowd as much as they loved her, and would also like to thank them for their support, especially to Kiss My Love Goodbye, which I believe is excellent. And finally, Neil says they've almost sold out of the second run of the films now. Once these have sold out, the price will be going up. If they'd known it was going to be 12 hours from the beginning, it would never have been offered as low as £39.99 plus £5 carriage. Anyway, whilst current stocks last, we'll keep it at £44.99. The hotline number for that film, which is an excellent present, and by the way, I'm horrified to hear that people are bootlegging it already. Have you no respect? 01543 304 022, and it's the last chance to buy at that price. And finally, a gig to mention. After just two gigs, the Lee Hall Club in Rugeley near Cannock is shaping up as the top soul night in the West Midlands. The first Saturday event takes place next Saturday, October the 9th, from 8 through 1. It's a Wigan Casino special with DJs Russ Winstanley and Dave Everson, supported by Neil Rushton and Vic Sutton. The first 100 through the doors get free giant Joe Boy Wigan posters. Admission £5, and a big turnout is anticipated. So the bootlegging films as well now, guys. Whatever next?
Exactly.
Anyway, enough of that. This reminds me of the Ritz and Peter Lowry.
Yes, a name from the past, that. But I think Pete's still getting a few things in. Whether he's getting them as good as this is debatable, because there ain't much as good as it. Anyway, this is Dusty Wilson and going to be a tragedy.
Soul music on a cellar full of soul. Isn't that one of those where the demos are of the other side and it's dead common on a demo, but you can't find the issue and the B-side's better?
Yes, I think you're right. There's many over the years.
Why do they do that? I know they don't do it intentionally. But...
No, the Majoba is the real case in point. Yeah.
That's right. Oh, is that like that as well, is it?
Oh, it is. Oh, yeah.
Tony, you were just telling us when we were recounting the names there, Hodges, James Smith and Crawford.
And indeed, the Crawford is Carolyn Crawford, much beloved, I guess, of all of us for her fantastic fantastic Motown and Philly records, and of the funk fans for the thing she did with Bohannon a bit later on.
Yeah.
I was just saying to Martin that about a year ago, A.D. Crowsdale was talking to me about Hodges, James Smith and Crawford, and it looks like he and obviously Kent Records have the rights to that material, so if you'd like to see that out, just give A.D. a tug.
I know that Ronnie McNair recorded on that label as well, I think, didn't he? Or wrote some stuff for that label, and I think Kim Weston mentioned Hodges, James and Smith as being part of her entourage.
I think it's actually a Mickey Stevenson label. I think he had after People when James Brown put the People label over.
But fine.
Don't quote me on that.
All right, this next record will play for Anne and Trevor in Flint, North Wales, or from Anne and Trevor in Flint in North Wales, to Joe in Milford Haven. Joe, you're celebrating a birthday today. Congratulations to you from all your friends in the area. And the message to you is that the years have been very kind. It's just the weekenders that are the problem. So your friends are obviously out on the scene every weekend. Forthcoming guests on the programme, by the way, Ginger on the show on Sunday, the 17th of October. He'll be bringing us in line with some new delicacies for the dinner table, no doubt, and Dean will be on the show the week before Togetherness, Sunday the 24th, giving us an insight in some of the things you'll be hearing in the Modern Room at Togetherness 7 at the King's Hall in Stoke. Right now it's an insight into next week at the Howard, one of the great little venues here tucked away in the countryside. If you haven't been, then do... Some very special dedications to do between now and 1 o'clock. 1 through 2, Tony Rounds joins us with some great music, and some of the stuff that's been released recently on your compilations, Tony, has really impressed me, in particular the Otis LaVille that you put together. I guess that was all your concept, the Mayfield High, was it?
Well, yeah, it was as soon as I found out that I was going to be working with the Brunswick material, which kind of came to me when West Side amalgamated with the Demon Ed Cell set up, and it was more or less the first thing I rushed into production. I think all three of those guys on in that period of their career made some fantastic records, and nobody's ever collected them up in one place at any one time. And you know, we all know most of those records. We've all played Help Yourself by Billy Butler and whatever, but it refreshed the memory of a lot of them for a lot of people, and they just sound all so great together. And
they
it's a good tribute to three artists who, you know, really are at the core of the Northern Soul scene, as far as I'm concerned.
That's right. Right, that was a great record, by the way. Minnie Jones from Los Angeles. Remember that one from around the time of the Blue Rooms in Sale, those Thursday night sessions, actually.
It's another of those things that just doesn't get played and seems to have disappeared altogether, but what a tune it's got.
Yeah, Shadow of a Memory, that's for the Sugar label from Los Angeles.
Yeah.
The next one's from Detroit.
Yes, we're back to the favoured city.
Home.
Exactly. These are the Protégés. Again, another record that's vastly underplayed, but deserves another spin. You Counterfeit Girl.
Oh!
great soul record from Los Angeles, You've Got to Tell Me by Experience Unlimited, one of the great featured tracks today by our studio guest, Soul Sam, Tony Rounds, with his great stuff between 1 and 2. Do listen to some great stuff there as well, something on the deep side, no doubt, as well. Club information next Saturday, the best in upfront and connoisseur soul at the Howard. That's with Terry Jones, Mike Stevens, Dean, Andy Davis and yours truly in the Modern Room. Soul Sam, Bob Hinsley, Barry Malady, Steve Plum and Ian Bad Vibes in guest back room. £6 in, 9 through 2. Togetherness 7, Saturday the 30th of October at the King's Hall in Stoke. Myself, Soul Sam, Glyn Thornhill, Roger Williams, Terry Jones, Dean, Gary Dennis, Andy Davis and Gavin Page in the Modern Room with Ginger, Dave Everson, Derek Allen, Chris King, Bob Hinsley, Terry Davis and Kev Roberts in the Northern Room. New Year's Eve, the Princess Hotel, Applejack's Nightclub in Manchester. Booking now on 01612 365122. And in Bolton, the next big all-nighter at the Albert Halls comes up on Friday, the 22nd of October, with myself, Bob Hinsley, Ginger, Barry Malady, Terry Davis, Steve Thomas, Rob O'Flanny and Chris King. £8 pay on the door. Today in Bury, the Bury Sports Club, 7.30 through late. That's a groundbreaking soul gig, confirming the main act, a major soul artist with a live band who hopefully will be available for December the 18th, so we'll keep you informed at that one. The Strange World of Northern Soul in the City event in Liverpool went exceedingly well the other week, and Neil would like me to pass on thanks from himself and Ian for everyone's support and for proving that Northern Soul can flourish in Liverpool. The atmosphere was brilliant, and on a personal note, it was fantastic to warm up for Phil Saxon and Rob Bellas. It was the first time they DJed since their time at the Twisted Wheel, and watching them play records was really nostalgic. Tammy Levette loved the crowd as much as they loved her, and would also like to thank them for their support, especially to Kiss My Love Goodbye, which I believe is excellent. And finally, Neil says they've almost sold out of the second run of the films now. Once these have sold out, the price will be going up. If they'd known it was going to be 12 hours from the beginning, it would never have been offered at as low as £39.99 plus £5 carriage. Anyway, whilst current stocks last, we'll keep it at £44.99. The hotline number for that film, which is an excellent present, and by the way, I'm horrified to hear that people are bootlegging it already. Have you no respect? 01543 304 022, and it's the last chance to buy at that price. And finally, a gig to mention. After just two gigs, the Lee Hall Club in Rugeley near Cannock is shaping up as the top soul night in the West Midlands. The first Saturday event takes place next Saturday, October the 9th, from 8 through 1. It's a Wigan Casino special with DJs Russ Winstanley and Dave Everson, supported by Neil Rushton and Vic Sutton. The first 100 through the doors get free giant Joe Boy Wigan posters. Admission £5, and a big turnout is anticipated. So the bootlegging films as well now, guys. Whatever next?
Exactly.
Anyway, enough of that. This reminds me of the Ritz and Peter Lowry.
Yes, a name from the past, that. But I think Pete's still getting a few things in. Whether he's getting them as good as this is debatable, because there ain't much as good as it. Anyway, this is Dusty Wilson and going to be a tragedy.
Oakfield Club, Oakfield Sale. Also next Saturday, the Queens, Basford, Stoke-on-Trent. Saturday, October the 9th, Motown and Northern Soul, 9 through 2 with Tot Tony and Colin. Admission £3.50 before 10, £4 after 10. And that's it for next weekend. 29 after midday, a cellar full of soul, Jazz FM, and we're back with more great soul music after this.
Smith Knight Fay Audi have made it even easier to find the right approved used Audi. As the largest approved used Audi retailer in the UK, Smith Knight Fay Audi have an unrivaled choice of around 150 Audis available at any one time. Their price check policy makes sure that their prices are the most competitive you'll find. Every approved Audi from Smith Knight Fay Audi comes with a 12-month guarantee. And right now, you'll get up to 2 years free servicing as well. All you have to do is choose the Audi you want. It's a tough job, but someone has to do it. Smith Knight Fay Audi in Bolton and Stockport. For details, call 0161 282 4444.
Classic Automobiles.
Hi there, I believe you've got a 1965 Aston Martin DB5?
Yes, sir, but it's a 64.
Oh, could you sit in it for me?
Right, sir, I'm sitting in it.
Could you turn the ignition on? Slowly.
BT has cut the cost of national weekend calls to just 2p per minute, whilst keeping local weekend calls at just 1p per minute. What's more, with BT also giving you 1 hour's worth of inclusive call time every month, the weekend's never been a better time to hear the one you love. BT. Stay in touch.
Minimum call charge 5p, 1 hour call time at local weekend rates set. Exclusions apply.
It's Swing Time. Swing is this year's dance sensation, and the most swinging sounds around are on Swing Time. Swing Time, a double CD of classic swing tracks and the hottest new bands, featuring Louis Prima, Ella Fitzgerald, Cherry Pop and Daddies, the Ranger Lato Giants, and many, many more.
Rock on, you're looking good.
Swing Time on Jazz FM Records, available now.
Soul as deep as you like, and then some, with Richard Serling.
Soul record from Los Angeles, You've Got to Tell Me by Experience Unlimited, one of the great featured tracks today by our studio guest Soul Sam. Tony Rounds with his great stuff between 1 and 2. Do listen to some great stuff there as well, something on the deep side no doubt as well. Club information next Saturday, the best in upfront and connoisseur soul at the Howard. That's with Terry Jones, Mike Stevens, Dean, Andy Davis and yours truly in the Modern Room. Soul Sam, Bob Hinsley, Barry Malady, Steve Plum and Ian Bad Vibes in guest back room. £6 in, 9 through 2. Together to 7, Saturday the 30th of October at the King's Hall in Stoke. Myself, Sol Sam, Glyn Thornhill, Roger Williams, Terry Jones, Dean, Gary Dennis, Andy Davis and Gavin Page in the Modern Room, with Ginger, Dave Everson, Derek Allen, Chris King, Bob Hinsley, Terry Davis and Kev Roberts in the Northern Room. New Year's Eve, the Princess Hotel, Applejack's Nightclub in Manchester. Jackson's Someday the Sun Will Shine. Somebody's written into me for that over the last couple of weeks. I think I've lost the letter. I'm awfully sorry, but you wanted it for a special occasion. From Llandudno, North Wales. Ooh, Richard, what are we going to do with you? You could drive me crackers if I wasn't so already. There I was yesterday, quietly having my dinner and listening to the show, and next minute I'm choking on my corn. You've done it again, i.e. played a request for Mr. Rylett on the wrong day. The Sunday, October the 3rd, in red letters on the card, was there for a reason, you know. Mind you, last year it was a month too soon, so a week is an improvement, I guess. But think of the poor lad living in the South, waiting for his tape this week. I'm taping the show for him. It'll be a case of Don Garner. Don Varner, tear-stained face. You could, of course, redeem yourself by playing that Tammy Terrell track again this week, anytime between 12 and 2. I don't think I can go another week without hearing it. That's from Uncle Mort, 5 after 12, A Cellar Full of Soul, and this is Tammy. Sometimes I walk the city streets where I lack the feel the air. But since you said goodbye to me, there's sadness everywhere. At night, we
have some very special dedications to do between now and 1 o'clock. One through two, Tony Rounds joins us with some great music, and some of the stuff that's been released recently on your compilations, Tony, has really impressed me, in particular the Otis LaVille that you put together. I guess that was all your concept, the Mayfield High, was it?
Well, yeah, it was as soon as I found out that I was going to be working with the Brunswick material, which kind of came to me when West Side amalgamated with the Demon Ed Cell set up. You know, it was more or less the first thing I rushed into production. I think all three of those guys in that period of their career made some fantastic records, and nobody's ever collected them up in one place at any one time. And you know, we all know most of those records. We've all played Help Yourself by Billy Butler and whatever, but it refreshed the memory of a lot of them for a lot of people, and they just sound all so great together. And
they
it's a good tribute to three artists who, you know, really are at the core of the Northern Soul scene, as far as I'm concerned.
That's right. Right, that was a great record, by the way. Minnie Jones from Los Angeles. Remember that one from around the time of the Blue Rooms in Sale, those Thursday. You get out of my side, but still in my heart. My heart and I try to keep from crying. All the while, I'm so lonely, darling. Let's just pick the nuts, baby. Soul music on a cellar full of soul. Isn't that one of those where the demos are of the other side and it's dead common on a demo, but you can't find the issue and the B-side's better?
Yes, I think you're right. There's many over the years.
Why do they do that? I know they don't do it intentionally. But...
No, the Majoba is the real case in point. Yeah.
That's right. Yeah, that's right. Oh, is that like that as well, is it?
Oh, it is. Oh, yeah.
Tony, you were just telling us when we were recounting the names there, Hodges, James Smith and... Crawford.
And indeed, the Crawford is Carolyn Crawford, much beloved, I guess, of all of us for her fantastic Motown and Philly records and of the funk fans for the things she did with Bohannon a bit later on.
Yeah.
I was just saying to Martin that about a year ago, A.D. Crosdale was talking to me about Hodges, James Smith and Crawford. It looks like he and obviously Kent Records have the rights to that material, so if you'd like to see that out, just give A.D. a ton.
I know that Ronnie McNear recorded on that label as well, I think, didn't he? Or wrote some stuff for that label, and I think Kim Weston mentioned Hodges, James and Smith as being part of her entourage.
I think it's actually a Mickey Stevenson label. I think he had after People when James Brown put the People label over.
But fine.
Don't quote me on that.
All right, this next record will play for Anne and Trevor in Flint, North Wales, or from Anne and Trevor in Flint in North Wales, to Joe in Milford Haven. Joe, you're celebrating a birthday today. Congratulations to you from all your friends in the area. And the message to you is that the years have been very kind. It's just the weekenders that are the problem. So your friends are obviously out on the scene every weekend. Forthcoming guests on the programme, by the way, Ginger on the show on Sunday, the 17th of October. He'll be bringing us in line with some new... delicacies for the dinner table, no doubt. And Dean will be on the show the week before Togetherness, Sunday the 24th, giving us an insight in some of the things you'll be hearing in the Modern Room at Togetherness 7 at the King's Hall in Stoke. Right now it's an insight into next week at the Howard, one of the great little venues here tucked away in the countryside. If you haven't been, then do check it out. It's our last one of the year this year. It's one of those venues we don't know whether it'll be here next year or not, so don't miss it. It's great. About 10 DJs on, all fighting for the decks there with some great stuff. Martin, this next one is Hallelujah. What I've actually got.
Yeah, it's quite a hard one. Did you get it off John? Was it off John?
Where I got it from now.
Was it off John? Was it?
David Withers.